Hey guys, I have a review on the Tarte Face Tape Foundation. I am in the shade 34S Medium Sand. I will be showing you guys a demo around here as well if you're interested in seeing how it applies and what the coverage looks like as well. And it does come with a pump. I really like the packaging. I think it's really cute. And I love actually being able to see the product as well. So what they claim on this foundation is that it mattifies, hydrates, smooth. It's a full coverage, natural matte finish, 12-hour power, transfer proof, waterproof, sweat proof. So it's supposed to be like bam on your face, never moving kind of foundation. As you can see by the try on portion, it is more of a medium to full coverage depending on how much you apply on your skin. It's actually the foundation that I have on right now, and I do feel like less is more with this foundation, especially if you don't need that much coverage. I feel like you just need a little bit and then spread it out on your face. I do feel like if you apply too much of this foundation, you can get what is like cake face. I applied way too much at one point trying this foundation out over the days, and I could just tell that it was just too much, and you would look like it literally sat on the face. So I definitely recommend less is more with this foundation. Just apply sufficient enough for the coverage that you need, because I know sometimes we can go like a little bit ham on our skin, and that's what I did that day. I was like did like 1,000 dots all over my face and then was like, oh god, what happened there? So just apply little at a time and keep blending it in. I do feel like this applies better with a sponge than with a brush, just because it's more of like a thicker foundation. It is liquidy, so you can use a brush, but I do feel like just overall a sponge kind of takes away that excess and just gives you a nice coverage in general. And it is more of what they call a natural matte. I don't feel like it's overly matte to the point where it dries my face and it doesn't look right. Also, I do like using like more, what are those called? Like more of those luminescent powders on top. So if you're somebody who likes more of that glowy look, you can use this foundation and then use one of those glowy powders on top. As far as the longevity, I do feel like this does wear a good while. It lasted my 12-hour shift, and I basically only had the wear and tear of what I usually have around my nose, because I usually touch my nose and my mouth too much. So this area is usually where most foundations wear off quite a bit for me, but everything else like sat in place and looked really nice by the end of my shift. And I really feel like this is a really nice foundation overall. So I highly recommend it if you're looking for something that's fuller coverage and you want something that looks not too glowy but not way too matte either, kind of like a, I guess what they call it, natural, like a matte natural satiny finish. Some of these descriptions are like off the chain, but basically I do really enjoy this foundation. I feel like it gave like a really nice coverage. Even right now, you guys can see it on my skin. I feel like it sits really nicely on there and it does give me really great coverage. Anyways, let me know what your thoughts are. Have you tried this foundation? I can't really go to the claims of waterproof or sweatproof, because if I'm gonna go into water or be excessively sweating, I'm not someone to wear like a crap ton of makeup. So that's just like, but I do feel like it is very long wearing. Anyways, let me know what your thoughts are down below. Hopefully this was helpful. If you have any questions, leave them down below, or you can find me on my social media as well in the down bar, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.